Hey guys, it's Monika, and it is time to present to you who the winner is for my two Blinq eyelash serums that I gave away. The contest ran from Saturday to Saturday, and I shut off entries late Saturday night, and then Sunday morning early, I used an app to randomly pick the winner. I put my YouTube in, the channel video in, and it went through 318 comments. It discarded any that were duplicates so that even if someone might have commented twice, they would only be counted once. And it went through the whole thing. And as you can see, I'm going to insert the clip at the end, but as you can see, it goes through, it scans everyone to make sure, A, number one, that they are indeed subscribed. I did verify all of that as well. So I'm like so super excited to share this with one of my loyal viewers. So let me just tell you, if you've not used an eyelash serum before like this, this has potential side effects, and so you should be aware of that if you're going to do this. I hope that my winner is fully aware of it. I think she is, because she's commented on many of my videos, so she's not new to my channel, and I'm sure she's aware of it. But anyways, if you are new to using a product like Blinq, Retin-a, etc., it can cause some discoloration, it can cause some redness. You really need to be careful and monitor your eyes and what you're doing. It isn't anything to take on lightly. I've had tremendous success using this product. Since I've been on the Blinq, my natural eyelashes are a lot darker when I remove my mascara. And that to me was the one big difference from Careprost to this, was that I was getting the darkness on my lashes. I have freckles on the hoods of my eyes, on the movable lid of my eyes, I should say. I have some freckles, like freckles underneath. I monitor those very carefully under my 10x magnifying lighted mirror to make sure that they weren't darkening. I really didn't want my freckles to darken, and they hadn't. They pretty well have stayed the exact same since I first started using this type of a product on my eyelashes. I did give it a break, as most of you know, in the beginning of the year. I tried another eyelash serum that I bought. I didn't have any success with it. And so this giveaway today, this was these products were sent to me, and I had sent a message to the company saying how pleased I have been, and my first giveaway was so wonderful, I'd like to do another giveaway. And they said to me, go right ahead, do another giveaway. So the last two that I have are going to you. I just want you to know these are not anything that I paid for. I'll pay for the postage to get to you, but that's about it. So that said, here is the random picking. Well, it's not randompicker.com, but it's sort of like that, selecting my winner. As you can see, I put the video URL in, and then as soon as it scans through, it'll scan through a lot of your names, and then at the very end, once it scanned through and it read 318, I get to select a winner by hitting that little button, which I did, and look who came up. Karen King. So Karen, congratulations, you won the Blinq. I hope it works half as good for you as it does for me. Please reach out to me. My email is in my description box, or you can find me on my other social media, on Instagram and Facebook, etc. Please reach out to me, send me a message, let me know your address so I can get this to you. And just congratulations, and once again, thank you to everyone who entered, left comments. You're all awesome. I appreciate every single one of you. Karen, awesome. Congratulations to you. Thanks so much, guys. Bye-bye.